Well, we did make it to the top of Mount Magazine, and as you can see, there's not going to be a whole bunch of beautiful footage like I thought, as it is raining and it is deep fog all the way up. The Cherokee handled absolutely wonderfully. I love it. I'm glad I made the choice of getting this. But we're going to drive the rest of the loop, and then I guess we're going to head home because you can't see much.
Thank you. Thank you.